UNH Women's Soccer already has a week of practices in. They surprised everybody last year, won the America East Tournament Championship for the first time in program history. They hope to ride that momentum into the season with 16 returning players, 13 newcomers, and now they are a championship program.
Yeah, I think, you know, in a lot of ways, it's done great things for us in terms of exposure, in terms of recruiting. I think it's given the girls a lot of confidence, the ladies there, just a lot of confidence, self-esteem to think, you know what, we can do this again. And that's a big thing. This conference is so wide open, and we're excited about, you know, having this opportunity to repeat.